Hey, how's it going, everybody? This is just some random ASMR, and we're back with the ASMR play of Yu-Gi-Oh! The Falsebound Kingdom. This is part 11. Okay. You're still too strong. So, we last left off. We had just got Taya back, and then we also dueled Joey the first time. So this mission is for that someone special. You need to beat this mission using Mai to get a monster. And I believe it is the only monster you can currently get on this mission. You cannot defeat me. Okay. Okie dokie. We're just gonna send Yugi to get it over with super quick. We're not gonna beat Joey with Yugi. But, we'll have Mai. Just head straight up over here. Actually, why do you go down this way, Mai? And I still have not found that other harpy lady. Yeah, we're just gonna have Yugi take them out. This is a very, fast mission. It is on the shorter side, and it is also almost Christmas by the time I'm recording this video, so I want to say Merry Christmas. I'm not sure when this video will go out, but if it's, you know, late, still, Merry Christmas. Ooh, a battle in the forest. Let's do it. Here's a new background for you all to see. The forest. Oh, you may have all seen it already, but the stuttering just does not want to stop, does it? I don't know why it's happening so much lately. Magician girl. I will say, I might be doing a video series of me playing a video game that'll be only on TikTok, and the game I'll be playing will more than likely be Pokemon Colosseum, so it's going to be a very long playthrough. I'm not sure how that'll work, but it'll be on TikTok, if I do decide to eventually go through with it, that is. That is a very long game indeed. I'm getting quite hungry too. And there's the AC turning on for some reason. It has been raining quite a bit today. Well, tonight anyway. But I recently posted a Christmas themed video, and I'm super nervous about it, and I really hope you enjoyed it. You all enjoyed it. People who may be wondering why I'm not doing the face cam, that's not something I want to do in the video game one, mainly because I don't like wearing a shirt while I'm doing the gaming stuff, so that's the last thing I need is everybody seeing all this, and even if y'all ask, no, it's not going to happen. Maybe if I start an OnlyFans or something, I might do it. That'd be hilarious. Shirtless gaming videos on OnlyFans. Multiply, give to the mystical animal. I'm just gonna buy ones, I'm not sure if I have it or not. And I'm gonna go ahead and go to healer. Mai, you go ahead and take out Joey. The healer's more so in case Mai doesn't beat him fast enough and then someone else spawns to go attack. Yugi boy. How's everybody doing today? Well, the rate this is going as well, I can actually get two of these things done today. Maybe even three. Just look at you, Shoei. I'll wake you up. Mai, is that you with his MS Paint eyes? Couldn't even read. Man, that looks goofy the closer you look. Poor Joey. Okay. Yeah, I'm super nervous about that video I posted. Yeah, the Christmas one. Oh man. I don't know, I really hope people enjoy it. I know it's late too, and I did zero damage just now. Having some issues with another reason I don't want to do any videos with like me in them at the moment right now. I'm having a lot of issues with my hands. I forgot what it's called. Like this is I can't think of what it's called, but I'm getting like the red bumps that kind of itch and stuff. And I have like as a cream that I'm using to try to make it better. But yeah, it bugs me a lot. Never happened before either. I'm not sure why it's happened now. Oh, look who gets to attack again. But y'all don't care about my personal issues. Y'all just want my videos. And I'm okay with that. But yeah, I don't really want my hand. Because I like wearing the rings in my videos. And I know a lot of you all like that too. But I really want my hands to clear up before I do that. Like, we're getting there. They're almost cleared up all the way, but yeah, some of it's like a good amount of it is still lingering. And then also, in a video I made that will not be going on my channel, you all hopefully will get to see it soon, it'll be going on someone else's channel. I'm not gonna spoil anything, but I did a collab with somebody who is just amazing with the videos that she does. I love her videos. Another ASMRist. And I actually, the first draft of that video I did, I have a machete, and I was using it in the video. I sliced my finger open. Yeah, it didn't feel good. Guah. Joey. When... like that, and that. Joey, huh? What's going on? Good, he's free of Scott's mind control. So, what's happening? You not miss anything? No, you didn't miss a thing. Nothing at all. It's a good thing Few I was here to help. What was that supposed to mean? And that I haven't needed your help? Alright, I must be thinking of somebody else. I'm just glad you're safe now. Why is everyone acting so weird? And I got the Panther Warrior. You know what's really weird? Mai is a grown adult, and Joey is in high school. Yeah, Mai, you need to calm down there, lady. Scorched. Scorched Earth. With Joey back to normal, Bakura is the only one still under Scott's mind control. But no one knows where he is. Yugi initiates a frantic search. Suddenly, they are attacked and thrown into confusion by enemy forces. Maxi Island, the main base of the Resistance, has fallen to an unknown enemy. Fewer in number and surprised by the attack from behind, the Resistance is unable to continue fighting. Yugi quickly leads his forces over the Gigan Siip Strait to Maxi, only to face yet another surprise. Surprise! Okie dokie. Gonna bring Joey. Probably not going to use him, though. We do have Panther Warrior now. But I still really want Time Wizard and Baby Dragon here. I can't help it. But... Whew, okay. I know who I am going to be using. Let's get into this. Second mission in the same video. I got something. Just hoping no train shows up to ruin the video. This is terrible. Everything. Everything's been burned to the ground. Is this the work of a new enemy? Wait, this isn't the... Oh no, this is Strings. This ain't the mission I was thinking of. Barricade. I wanna do a trade meeting real quick. Nothing. Healer. Don't mention girls hurt for some reason. Joey, we're gonna get you some experience real quick. Okay, so Yugi needs to step in. We'll have Yugi around here. Isn't there... Hang on. Yugi, go over here. I feel like there's monsters I can get around here. Yugi, really, dude? I think there were some monsters we can get here. Tristan, I'm gonna send you... I'm not gonna send anybody. Simon. I'm just gonna get you out of here just in case Joey needs help. Taya, in case he needs help. And... My. Alright. Got all these good... Oh, Sword Stalker. I love the Sword Stalker. Oh, yeah, there is. We're being attacked by roaming monsters. So we got the Aqua Dragon, Suijin, and the Fortress Whale. And water. And look at these levels. I'm not gonna lie, I just think I heard somebody in our backyard. Nope, that was the AC. That doesn't sound good at all. Okay, so, who's the strongest one? Ooh, okay, the whale. I think Fortress Whale is a, what's it called? A ritual monster. Sorry about that. I could not fight that. I was trying. Okay, please do not kill my Dark Magician. Okay, here we go. The Master and the Apprentice work together. Oh, wow. Yeah, if you don't have a proper team for this, cool. They can do some damage. Yeah, but this is a very powerful team we're fighting right now, but it will give a lot of experience. Wait. Yeah, just because I want to do this again. It takes two from Dark Magician and Dark Magician Girl. That's a lot, but it does a lot of damage. Excuse me. And there we go. The good thing is now she has another attack, so. I'm tired, I'm not even gonna lie. I think it's around 3 in the morning. Suijin, Fortress Whale, and the Aqua Dragon. Okie dokie, Yugi boy. I'll go ahead and just send you over here. This is a little annoying, I won't lie. So, are we in Suget right now? Yeah, we're in Suget. Okay. Oh, I thought I didn't bring Taya. I was like, what? I really want Joey to get them levels, though. I should hurry up. Kristen, okay, she's level 8 at the moment. And Hayden still hasn't got his good stuff yet. Okay, Joey. Let's get to work. So Tom Weiser's got a good amount, a little bit of power with him. Okay, this is... Oh, man. I really wish we could have been leveling up Joey, but we lost him like around when we got the baby dragon. Oh, man. Get him with the time magic. I love the time wizard. It's another one of my favorite cards. Do we... Ah, we don't have Salamandra yet. Oof, okay. Packed them. Ow. That was a lot of damage. Look at Dragon, I think you need to. Yeah. Go ahead. Thousand dragon. Grim Swordsman has another attack. Thousand dragon doesn't have too many, and he's about as strong as a blue eyes. I don't know why I attacked the paralyzed one. I should attack the other one. Ah, oh, well, I guess it doesn't matter. 3,000. Noxious nostril gust. Oh man. I'll stop hitting the flame swordsman, please. Now hopefully none of our attacks miss. That brain is getting... The rain is getting really annoying, I'm not gonna lie. Not the rain, but the water that keeps dripping down onto the AC. Okie dokie, there we go. We took quite a lot of damage, but Joey pulled through. We have a lot of work to do. Thing, alright. This mission might take a little bit longer than I was hoping. Good thing is, we can blind all of them. Oh, of course. Do you have... No, you don't. It makes no sense why I would miss. What is power of nature? Dungeon Worm is actually a monster I despise. You know guarding's not gonna help. I am getting sleepy. Okay, he missed. Blind is super useful. I go for the lizard since he has the most. Oh, now you get a crit. I hate unnecessary crits. It's like when you fight Pokemon. You know, you one attack and it brings a Pokemon down almost where it's almost dead. Or knocked out. And your next attack is like, oh hey, look, a crit. So yeah, that's what I needed when the Pokemon had like 10 HP left. You know, not the beginning of the fight when you could have knocked it out in one hit. Okie-dokie. Probably try to move Taya out of there and get Joey back in. I tried. I should be able to at least for the next fight. Let me just blind them all this time. Okay, thank you. Go ahead and use a power up. I'm not sure. I might just use two. I really hope y'all can't hear that, because that is, like, super annoying in my opinion. I don't have one on you, do I? Buddy? Oh, well, that's some bull crap. I am so nervous about if you'll like that video or not. I really hope you all do. May not seem like it, but I put a lot of effort into that video. And I was super nervous the whole time. Oh, he's not blind anymore. How nice. Flame Swordsman hat is really weird. I've never noticed how weird it is. I wonder if I should make Hang Hang a little monster. Probably not. Okay, good. I didn't realize there was a whole extra one. Did somebody survive? I just don't... Oh, was it three? Okay, it was three. We'll attack the worm, because that one's the most annoying. Good, he's paralyzed. He was paralyzed. This baby dragon has an extra attack, if I'm correct. I think it was at 2. Swordsman versus Swordsman. Look at that dumb worm again. I think that dumb thing got it though, so it doesn't matter. Yeah. I hate that monster. I hate it so much. Don't hit my baby! Little baby's all grown up. was hoping the baby would get to level 20. That's alright. Okay. Now we don't have another, we don't have any more poly at the moment, but hopefully. Swordstalker, she's not even the most terrifying one. Paralyze you, and go for the other one. I think maybe Dragon can at least heal. Go for you now, Swordstalker. Make sure you can't lose. And we'll continue going for the other Night Hunter. It's all about strategy. The sword stopper. That actually might not have been a good idea. Well, it comes down to a friend swordsman can kill him in two hits. I think he can. Should be able to. Yeah, definitely. That's over, dude. Good job, Joey. Got a little baby up to level 20. Yeah, there we go. 21. Awesome. Little baby can handle itself. Just a habit. Okay, Yugi, go ahead and beat strings. Telly Noise. Come on, Mai. Come on. Where's the other Harpy lady? Traitor. Nothing. Okay. Well, now we just need you to get a big string, and that's gonna take a while to get there, man. Oh man. Eliminate. We will be eliminating you, my guy. Shouldn't be too hard. Yeah. I'll attack a goofy looking tank. Okie dokie. Alright, buddy, calm down. You're not this good. You're not him. Why are y'all so much faster than me? This is outrageous. It's unfair. Here we go. And it's over. Good job, guys. You've done well, Yugi. For today, at least. Victory is yours. My voice. Akora? Not as easily controlled by Scotch tricks as your friends. I wanted to use him. And after a little bargaining, he gave me the military force I needed. To what end? What are you planning? Aha. If you defeat me, I might be inclined to tell you. I'm in Makkad right now. Come get me, if you really want to know. You better hurry. Trade. Okay, we need to end this part fast because there's a train. Amaxi Island had fallen to Bakura, who was now working for the Empire. Or maybe Bakura has used the Empire to secure an army and attack Yugi from behind. However, Yugi's quick actions turned the tide and forced Bakura to retreat to Makkad. Which of the Millennium Island personalities will emerge victorious, Yugi or Bakura? Okay, and this video is over. Catch you guys later.